Take a picture or video. Take a picture. From the home screen, select the Windows icon. Select the camera app. To switch between the rear-facing camera and the front-facing camera, select the Switch Camera icon. Select the Panorama icon to switch to panorama mode on the rear-facing camera. To focus, select the screen where you would like the camera to focus. To take a picture, select the Capture icon. To take a screenshot, simultaneously press the volume up and power lock buttons. Take a video. To take a video, from the camera app, select the video camera icon. Select the record icon to begin recording. Select the pause icon to pause recording. Select the pause icon again to continue recording. Select the stop icon to stop recording. Videos will automatically be saved to your gallery. Access, edit, and share a picture or video. To view, edit, and share pictures or videos, from the home screen, select the Windows icon. Select the Photos app. Scroll to and select the desired content to view. To share a photo or video, select the Share icon. Follow the prompts to share the desired photo or video. To edit a photo or video, select the Edit icon. Select Edit. Follow the prompts to edit the desired photo or video as desired.